guys in and around the squad that have huge experience both in Europe internationally. So I think everyone knows how big of a week it is, and these weeks are pretty special to be involved in the business end of massive European competition. So, you know, Pep and guys step when they come in, and you know, we're really looking forward. It's going to be a huge challenge. Clues are playing some incredible stuff. A lot of us have been there and done it before, and we know what it's going to take. I think probably one of our best performances this year was at Toulouse at home, but I think we're going to have to go up a couple of levels to make sure we're in the final come the middle of May. Yeah, I suppose particularly so last year, where you had so many younger guys coming through, that the pressure of the situation didn't seem to affect them, seemed to make them play better. James Ryan, Dan Levy, Andrew Porter, all these young guys that seemed to just come in and fit in so seamlessly and didn't seem to affect them. So they've garnered that experience now, and you know, they're fully fledged members of the squad that need to be driving the standards around the place. So that can only be a positive for us competing on again at the weekend. And something we'll have to lean on is obviously the likes of James Ryan and stuff. We'll be leaning on him again this weekend.
Who's got the momentum going into this one?
Toulouse,
they played well last weekend.
Yeah, I suppose they do. This time last year, we kind of came off the back of a couple of not so great results either. So, you know, form can count sometimes. Sometimes it can't. So, it's got to be. It's a new week. It's a new build up. Like I said, it's a special competition. You know, the build ups is slightly different. The buzz and. Guys are willing to get working today and just start, like I said, just huge preparation after we went to these games, and today's the day we start, and we're looking forward to the weekend.